This next one I've had a lot more time to work on.